exercise we're going to do is stretches out your piriformis muscle, and it's one of your deep glute muscles right in the back that can get really tight during pregnancy. There's a lot of different ways that you can stretch this muscle. My favorite and what I feel is the most convenient is just to use either a table or your bed at home works really well. You bring your leg up onto that table and then lean forward. It kind of depends on where you're tight and how tight you are. Some people can go a little bit deeper. Others just need to stay right here to feel that stretch. The other thing you can do is move your shoulders or walk your hands from side to side too to feel a little bit different stretch. So whenever you feel a good pull right in the back of your glute, then you want to hold that for 30 seconds. You can adjust it based on what you feel as well. This is called the cat camel stretch. All you do is you get on your hands and knees, and you're going to arch your back in both directions. So you want to go up towards the ceiling, tuck your chin down, hold about 5 seconds, and then you can drop and go the other way. So drop your belly towards the floor. You can look up in front of you and hold that about 5 seconds. Child's pose is a great stretch for your low back and your hips. When you're pregnant, you just have to make a few modifications so that it's still comfortable. You get on your hands and knees. And to make room for your belly, spread your knees a little wider apart. Still keep your feet together. And then you sit back and reach your arms forward. You can hold that stretch up to 30 seconds to a minute, depending.